We get a chance to bring a rookie up. That person that's going to get elevated is Gabby Collingwood.
Kick goes through Marinoff. Little handball from Collingwood on the boo. Flicks it over Anderson. Collingwood again. She's able to find Collingwood.
Gabby Collingwood, what a story she is.
Plenty of territory for the Lions and a good kick to air against her former side.
Nice game tackle. Got Bella Air and Exxon on Ebony Antonio.
Sanchez Marie taking out. Good pressure too by Zanchetta. First gamer, Jordan Zanchetta.
There's Ebony Antonio again. Look at that strong tackle from Zanchetta.
Zanchetta rips it from her grasp.
Exxon just squeezes that in to Zanchetta.
Who gathers, can't slip Exon.
Good job so far, it's a good battle. They go again to Sabrina, oh, getting back with the flight, dropping in the hole as Nat Exon, that fierce mullet. Oh, strong tackle from Nat Exon.
She worked extremely hard, got involved in a number of contests.
Bounce BK, picked up by Exon, the former blue, gets it home. Nat Exon won't kick too many sweeter goals than that one.
Berry. She's tackled strongly by Ariana Clark, and that's holding the ball. Another rebound 50 finds Ariana Clark.
Gum from behind, just wanting that little bit more. Ariana Clark, a wonderful draft pick she's turned out to be for the Lions from last year.
Steps around the play. That's actually Emma Pittman in her first game, the late inclusion. Ball squirts out. Pittman has to touch it down in the goal square with immense pressure coming, and I think she's won herself a free kick for downfield. The young players, Shiloh, just showing so much poise and composure in their first game or first season.
Numbers over the back for Brisbane. They almost got in each other's way. Conway for another. Oh, yes! Harrington's got to be quicker than that. She's gone.
Bar goes to ground. Conway does better in the contest. How good was that by Sophie Conway?
Announced herself as a player, Sophie Conway, in round three here to get the Lions on the way.
It's going to sit down in front of Conway. She loves the goal. She takes a bounce from a tough angle. Conway sends it home, and it's